I'm When my father died, they called his best friend. Oh,
Thank you. ka motho wa mare motho tsi tsi yana ha o di tsi o fuke motho mo fa mare konka ho re ya mane so ke ngale
Ya sa mileli je arobala pusi u alorong haufinyana le morena.
Allez, rappelez. Wena ya kalefse maru ntata rona ya mahutimong. O re tumelete o seng hona mutimo. O tswa le la peng la mufukeng tate ya Musa. O re tsamaisa o kena kare o kere kena mutima bophilo. O re tlang o tswellisa teng mutimo wa rona le hopola menya buketso. Ya ngwana wa rona papi mutimo wa Israele. Re mema wena o ba le rona mutima bophilo. Kile na le loko kiana me kile na me tswalle ya haikira mutimo. A isani mutimo ba phetile ya ntata rona. Da pili le mo sokoli ta bu hile mutimo. Re tswame ba wena o tsirisa bo ntata rona. Ha o lo tsang bana ba haitsa ke Musa. Ho ba pesa ka ba ta ba utwana la ni ya ntata rona mutimo. Re kopa o tobele ba kumane mutimo bo philo. Our in how at a flame by each other, Pelletin. We are telling you, we saw that the Tabu of Divo. How I am that I don't know to let me know when you were here. Talk to Sonia and Aaron and in Jesu Christ.
Queria me dizer por seu Yoshi. Caminho da novena de Jesus Cristo. Amém.
Amém.
Problema é uma coisa mais séria, na. Há o problema de trofela. Há que pôr papina, que tá pôr papina. Because of time. Then we stop it. And when you go to the item, it can be loaded like a baby to go. So we talk about what to wash it, Bakupu and Tunka Kaolo, Kinekabakata, and the one that I found a very space so that the Hono Kipana. May I talk about it? Batubatu bua, kabalo lololo. Kuto duda mana fasi, kufa chance ya bua kiema. Osunzo ni samanzo au cheke. Ofano chela kileka problem yao. Mkele tini yana ako. Sebusu ni sisi kachepe loka muri tu arona, tayari mo kuche. Besfela sebusu binne. Re ka kena item number 5. Ile ntsa bophelo ba mofu ka tshepang mofu. Ke bo a tle ka pele. Ke go pa le di fela a re di bina a re tse go di bina ka o fela le di fela tse di se ba go hoche se la re se ntse se ke fela ha mwe ga mata and then it is stop it and then se bue ke a go
ke a le bo ke a di me di sa bo se ka bo pele ba mo di tsala jena mo fine le metus ma a pili ke ke mo ra me ke di bitsa mang Charlotte le ntate Matalanya le solo ba ba seng ba mo eteletse pele o fele le 26 Hlakola 1969 ba o kene kosa o ka dilo ke na sekolo se iso le ka mo sekolo le ka lo bile se ya ka la ke sekolo ntse ka tla me tlo kwa e ka 1987 kupane no pane a sekolo kwa a tla pele ka dithuto university of Cape Town a 1988. Mo a tadileng le mo ma tekile le mo la molao BA lo ke gateng in 1991 le la LLB in 1994. A tete a tswala pele o ke ebe ile a khande Edward Mathenson Rico Mocha International Finance Corporation a sebetsa mafapheng a fapaneng. Ka 1997 a kena lenyalo le Diretive Benedict Mofokeng. Ponzo, Matthew, Njanyana le Fele, le loko metswalle le basebetsi mo lefatsheng ka rona. Ba bala ka kgotso Mofokeng wa Nigeria.
Obituary. Matthews Muhammad Mofokeng is the elder son of the late Mr. Matara Iso Mofokeng and Ibiditamang Charlotte Mofokeng. He was born on the 26th February 1969 in Mofokeng, Kwanstadt. He started this primary school at Sesobel Primary School and completed this in a trade in 1987 at Tokwana Markout High School in Kwakwa. He started his tertiary studies at the University of Cape Town in 1983, where he completed a BA law degree in 1991. And then LLB degree in 1994. Upon completion of the LLB studies, he served his articles up to associate level with Edward Nathan Sonnenberg in Johannesburg. He led the legal team at the International Finance Corporation, serving at different ranks worldwide. In 1997, he got married to Benedicta Mofokeng and were blessed with two sons, George Malani Bunolo Mofokeng and Makala Bokang Mofokeng. His beloved wife unfortunately passed on in November 2019. At his untimely death on the 24th June 2021, he was Assistant General Counsel, Sub-Sahara Africa, operating from the East Africa Regional Office in Nairobi, Kenya. He lives behind his kids, Mpo, Bunolo and Bokang, siblings Ponso, Matthew, Janyana, and Fele, extended family, friends, and colleagues worldwide. Rest in peace. And thank you.
We thank him that Morogan. C'est le truc que ça va plus loin, mon fou. Mon fou, je me suis dit, le prochain. Mais c'est pour être mon âme. Du joie à l'offrir. C'est quoi pour passer faire la série scène? Qui termine à ce temps de série One FR? Et même, si vous cherchez un chaman.
Kelewa mo tswara marapo. Welcome everyone. A big welcome to the colleagues Tsanta Mofokeng who are connected and watching this live. This is a difficult day for me. I would like to welcome everyone and also tell you a little bit about the life of Mohapi Papi Mofokeng. As a friend, as a brother, as a mentor, I would like to thank all those who took their time today to join us in celebrating the life of Mohapi Papisto, as we would call him in the biking fraternity, Matthews Mofokeng. It is an honor for me to be standing here to talk about him, to talk about my dearest friend, to talk about a brother from another mother, to talk about a person who lived and practiced Ubuntu, Kasutu Botho. He practiced the principles of Ubuntu to the fullest. The principle that Motu Kimotu Kabatu. I am because you are, which literally means that a person is a person through or because of other people. Mohapi lived and practiced both. He has touched all of us. He touched a lot of us in our lives. We used to talk on a daily basis. Linda Demufuke. And in part of our conversation, the conversation would not end without him asking, "Hore Ike, how's Osonika? Osonika is my mother." So you ask, "How's Osonika? How is Osonika doing?" Like, "No, you know, Mufuke, Osonika is fine. You know, she hasn't been well." He says, "Ike, take care of that old lady. Make sure that she's taken care of. Go see her. Because you do not know the pain, yahopila, without me. The pain of living without a mother." Says, "You know, spend as much time as you can." Mr. Mofokeng, whether you were a gardener, whether you were a janitor, whether you were a car park attendant, whether you were a CEO, Papi would treat Batho kaofela as ka ho tshwana. There are a lot of examples that I can give. Unfortunately, because of time, I will try and touch on the high level things that I have experienced. Ntate Mofokeng, he liked adventure. He enjoyed adventure. So, about 11 years ago, he gives me a call. Alina Robi, Mr. Ike, let's take a trip, son. He wanted us to drive from Nairobi to South Africa. So I had to think long and hard about this proposal. And I accepted it, flew down to Kenya. Myself, Limurahai Bonolo, drove through. We started with a journey, and it actually started very rough because the first night we had to sleep at the border. Due to, you know, there must have been some paperwork that was missing in our passport, you know, spending a night at Namanga border. But throughout this trip, there were a lot of challenges on the road. But he kept us encouraged. He kept us going, you know. Somewhere along the way, we had a tire puncture in the middle of the night, no lights, no people around. While we were busy with our torches trying to change the tire, people came out of nowhere, you know, in the village. We didn't even know that there was a village close by. You know, growing up in South Africa, we were very scared that, you know, we might be under attack. But you know, it was people by the way, you know. We made it home in, I think, Bonolo. It was a 15-day trip. 15 days with its own challenges. At some stage, I remember one morning we were in Malawi. We stayed at a place called Monkey Bay, and it rained heavily at night, and I was about to break. You know, I couldn't take it anymore. The room that we slept in didn't have windows, so I went to Mofokeng and Bokang. They were sharing a room. Gireban, I think I want to go home. I cannot sleep in the room without windows. You know, so he calmed me down and said, "Son, don't worry." In the morning when we were about to leave, there was a bridge that had collapsed. So we had to wait for the bridge to be constructed so that we can go through, you know. But throughout all those challenges, he was a strong force that kept us going. You know, he gave us courage. He gave Bonolo courage. He said, "Son, don't worry. Ike, don't worry. We will go through, you know, we will make it." And we made it home before Christmas. On the 24th of December, we landed here. He then went on a similar adventure where he jumped on his motorbike and he rode from Nairobi. He was going to meet the Spartans in Victoria Falls. Unfortunately, his bike broke down. So he gave me a call and said, "Son, my bike broke down. Please, can you go find the part and fly the part in?" So I Googled around until I found the part that was broken, and I flew it into Victoria Falls. We fixed his bike and he was on the road again, and we rode safely home, through Zimbabwe, Botswana, and back home. From his own lips to my ears, Papi Mohapi Fuken said to me, "Riding makes me happy. It clears my mind, and it helps me forget about my problems." Yes, lots of adrenaline and endorphins. Absolute therapy. Those were his words. A family man. He cared about his children. He cared about, he would talk about Bokang and Bonolo. He would say to me, you know, Uncle Ike, I need to teach Mr. Bokang how to ride. I remember when Bokang went for his learner's license and we were giving him some coaching that, you know, you must do that multiple question, you know, do the questions and answers 100 times until you become comfortable. And Bokang went and wrote his learners and he passed it the first time. One evening, I think Papi was preparing Banaba High for Hopila. He helped them to deal with grief. I remember one evening we were sitting Rudutumulong having a braai, and I was telling, we were talking about death. And I was telling Mufukeng about how long it takes to heal from losing a family member or a person who's closer to you. So I was saying to him, you know, I lost my dad in 1983. And to this day, I still grieve. So he said, stop it right there. Stop it right there. Bonolo, Bokang, come here. Come and listen to this story. So he wanted to get the Hore Kibabulele about how difficult it is and how strong we have to be. And that it is a journey. Mofokeng was an amazing character, an amazing human being, a gentle giant. Mofokeng wouldn't kill a fly. Angers me when I'm standing here to think that somebody stole him away from us. A few days ago, I was sitting outside sitting on the chair that I would sit, you know, ekimufuni lang. We would talk every night. And the other day, I almost picked up the phone to call and to realize that, oh, you know, my friend is not yet, you know, he won't be with us anymore. To the family, Bahamu Fukeng, Bahamu Hoj, to the colleagues, to the friends, to the Spartans, to Ponzo, to Matthew, to Njanyana, to Feleng, and the kids, Kero Humuzehang, and I wish you strength, love, and light during this difficult time. Thank you.
We thank you, Uncle Ike. The congregation we have heard from a friend, a real just to add on what he has just said, Papi had time with his children. He practiced them the way they should go. Practically so. He was involved. He was there with them all the time. When they come to Kroonstad, before they go out, they have greetings. And then I remember now in May when they went out, they were pulling the bike. Then Bonolo went out. I asked him, Bonolo, Bokang in actual fact. Pokan said to me, Lomizozo, I'm still at school. The word that impressed me, he said, I want to be like this man who affords everything. That's what he said to me, Bokang. We were standing outside the car, all of us. It was Bokang, Doki's son, and him. Then we talked and talked and talked, and then he left. So really, Papi was a great man. We are just standing here because we have asked God to stand here. We cannot afford to stand here. We don't manage. We have lost a man. But one thing that I want to tell you is, Papi harikolote leto. Papi harikolote nix. Harikolote papi nix. Papu ipuleti. Morute harapela mana wize mudimu. Otla harikolomela. Make no mistake. Mudimu otla hlokomela. That is why most of the time we used to say, God, grant us the serenity to accept the things we cannot change. And let me tell you something. If you cannot change a situation, if you cannot change anything in a situation, you have to let it go. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You have to let it go. We are here to come and cry. When you are hurting, the Bible says, when you are hurting, you have to cry. And when you cry, you will be comforted. I say to you, those who did this thing to Papi, let's forgive them. Let's forgive them. You know what we are doing when we forgive them? We want God to deal with the situation. We don't want to disturb God, because if you want to take revenge, if you want to do anything, God stays there. He wants to watch us. And we don't have the power. We don't have anything to can repay what he's done to Papi. But only God can do that. So let us give him chance to do what he's supposed to be doing. Because into a ere lohanang, asinto ya madi linama, into ya moya. Into a ere lohanang, gabona wana bo pebona wana repela bo pelo bojo bo pelo bo fetuile. Kintoa galwanantoa. So you go pare to a mon. All of us, perenale matla, all of us, and to a ina ikantiri lohanang. How soon is ulle or fole? Harikwamona, we are going out there. We are going to face the very same world. Lari sili ngolona. Kelebo. Reta kopas fela sisi nyana fela, and then reto biza mpocha gani. And Omega, we worship you, my God. You are worthy to be praised. Okay. Because it is not written here. Sorry. Come again. Yes, I will. Okay. Thank you. Mpochakani, man standing here, is the executive mayor in Motlhaga municipality in Kroonstad. So he will be addressing us now. Thank you, Mpo.
Thank you very much, Master of Ceremony. Muruti Mukhoje, colleagues, family of Mofokeng, and the entire community. What an humble soul. What an humble soul. I'm happy that when the MC introduced me, he introduced me with my name, which is Mpho Chakane. Executive mayor is the responsibility, is the status. Those are the things that we learn from the way we call him Modibabi. An epitome of humility. I've never seen such person as so humble like Modibabi, the way we call him. He raised most of us here. When I first started to be close with him, he's very close to one of my brother who's close to him also, which is Mashomola Mohala. And I've insisted that Dr. Mashomola, I need to be close to that man because my mom, Kiselwane Mofokeng, and I want to know who are those Mofokengs, because my mom was born from Mofokeng, family of Mofokeng, Bahabuduma, Bahamukoni, Bahamashelele. And we once had this opportunity and want to ask her, Lona Labaha Mofokeng Bafi. He then told me, so why are we not related? You know, as an advocate, he'll always have something to say and defend himself. But one thing that he told me, that now that God sent you to me, of them will expect or they'll find one another at some point so that they can see or give an abamu to all of them. But all his life, he served as an inspiration to all of, most of us here. At some point, after the funeral, how he met Ospingi. Some of his friends and in Cape Town, they were laughing. The entire time that you spent in Cape Town, you guys met. So you would laugh. It was easy. How I feel. Unfortunately, she's no more. But I think it's a sad day for us, particularly for people of Makaka, Kroonstad, Mahokeng in particular. Because we've identified Modibabi as one of our movers and shakers in our town. And as we speak, we were busy. He wanted to come and plow back to our community. Because Mahokeng, Kroonstad, it's a small town. But we pride ourselves with this type of leaders, the epitome of humility. I'll always respect him. I always respect everything about him. It's not easy. He does not deserve what happened to him. But on behalf of people of Mahokeng, they wanted to send their condolences to the family. And I want to thank you, the children of Modibabi, for borrowing your father to be part of us also. We also gained a beautiful ancestor from Modibabi, the family. How I wish everyone among could have seen that the Mofokeng, his biological father, a replica, a photocopy, even the height. I so wish, because some of us were young, but that the Mofokeng was too disciplined. I think Unkile Tsengato Ntatwai, because he was too strict. So, Lorona on our Hansa relitse lengo ho lao tufela ntate Mofokeng kuo. Would have changed how you walk, how you dress. Also not but to bad clean. And that appealing to the community. But thank you very much, family of Mofokeng. Our condolences, our deepest condolences to you. In any way, we from God to God will return. And Moruti Mukhuja will always tell us that Lemayemong Anana is still God in Telemudim. Come on, Zwazwalo. I thank you.
Thank you, Ndata Chakani. With those little words, you have said much. We are running out of time. I'm going to call the following people. Please, let us just be short, because we are already out of time. The other funeral is coming in 11 o'clock, and we were just given until 10. So we arrived late. Vika Kopa, Trevor Fowler to come. We will stop by singing so that we can just save those minutes for the speakers to come and speak. Trevor, over.
Bonola, Bokang, Mpo, family, friends of Papi. It is with deep shock that one stands here today, that I stand here today. Bonolo called me on Friday last week. And when I saw the name on my phone, I thought he was calling me about some problem at our house, because I had just come back from my office. Because often I would leave the gate open or the dog, so I thought it was about that. When he said to me that his father was no more, it's really a deep shock, because I met Papi when he moved onto the street, and the neighbor between us, because I was one door away, had invited us over, because the neighbor was very welcoming. A very welcoming neighborhood had a little get together. He invited Papi and he invited myself to the house. And that's how I met him initially. Then in 2003, Papi had a party at his house for his friends. He invited me as a neighbor. And I really got to know him after that. And the reason it's such a shock is that he's the first neighbor that I've had that has lived in the same place for so many years, almost 20 years, we've lived next door to each other. I've lived in several countries. When I came back from exile, for the first time, I was able to stay in one place. So I really valued him as a neighbor because we had stayed together so long. Let me say that he deeply cared for his children. But also, we were here just a couple of years ago, or November 2019, to bury Pinky. He really cared about Pinky. He loved her. And whenever he was away, because I don't know, remember what year he went to Nairobi, but he would always call and try to find out how things are. And if Pinky was having any difficulties or anything like that, he would call. I remember once I was on my way to work. I saw the gate was open. I went up, knocked on the door. There was clearly somebody home, but nobody was answering. And I was really worried. So I called Papi in Nairobi. I said, hey, you know, there's something wrong. Because the gate's open, nobody's answering. And well, I called him later again because I was dashing out. And he said, no, Pinky was just asleep and didn't wake up. But let me say, I'm talking about the interactions with Papi. But Papi was always in a good mood. He was a warm-hearted person. He had a nature, as has been said, he had humility, humble person. And he was somebody who cared about people. He belonged to the Observatory Ratepayers Association. Now, you know, I belonged to many things, but I didn't join the Ratepayers Association. And he would always tell me what's going on in the community. But he would also be very, very careful about how he told you about things. And he'd tell you something that is disturbing him, but he wouldn't do it in a way that would offend you. On one occasion, there was somebody who was sleeping across the road from my house on the side. And in fact, I saw him this morning there, because I went to the gate and I saw somebody down there. My wife had said, and it was the same chap who had been sleeping there. Quite a coincidence. He'd been sleeping there, and he had left his golf balls there. So I said, what are you doing? And then I saw who it was. But Papi came to me and said, the people in the neighborhood think you have given this person permission. So subtly he was saying, man, this is a problem here you got here. you must deal with this issue. So I then got to deal with this person and said to the security people, look, he comes late at night and leaves in the morning, but you know, you must tell him that he's got to. And I also recall the story about him coming from Nairobi by motorcycle, because he told me about it. And I must say, I went talking to him, I realized this wasn't just an adventure. It was something he loved to do. It was very clear in that conversation. It wasn't just, you know, we do things for adventure sometimes, but this is what he loved. He loved to do that. And I also know that he went to Kroonstadt regularly. And I would see him coming back or going. And so he may have lived in Joburg, but his heart was in Kroonstadt. Let me just close with a poem. A caring friend. When I'm in need of encouragement, on you I can always rely. I merely need to seek your help, and you are willing and standing by. Help to fortify my ambitions when my burdens of life take their toll, and my mental state make it difficult to keep my teary eyes in control. You instill in me an optimistic view of life. When opportunities have slipped away, you inspire me with comforting words, enlightening my weary heart along the way. I am thankful for your sincere intervention. Though your advice was worthy and tough, but most of all, in retrospect, I am truly thankful for your friendship and your unselfish love. By Rinaldi. And my final words are for the children, Bokang, Bonola, and Mpo. After all the people are gone, and you are alone remembering your father. Remember that caring heart of your father, that bigger-than-life character who taught you all you know. Draw strength from the knowledge you have gained from him, because it will carry you through difficult times to be the self-fulfilled people that your father envisioned for you. Thank you.
Thank you, Trevor. We are left with 50 minutes. So, Kitobisa Ntatemelamu, Doki, only minute, so that we have at least 10 minutes for the word of God. Ntatemelamu, over. After the Doki, let us not waste any time. We don't have it, so that we can go to the word of God.
E ke a leboha motsamaiso wa mosebetsi o fumana sebaka sena sa hore re se fumane re tlo bua mabapi le mora wa rona Papi Mofokeng. Jwale mona ke emetse haholoholo Rangwane le Mmangwane Marobela le Ausi Makapoi, empa ke re Majorobela, ke bue ka Moruti, ke bua ka Rangwane ya tswalwang le bontate. Rangwane e ne le e mong wa bana ba ntate Lepile Mogoje mane from Forgeville. Jwale Rangwane o lang kuka ka dilemo tse fetileng ke sa Kronstadt ka bo 1960. Ka dula le Rangwane le Mmangwane until 1970. It's almost 10 to 11 years. Jwale mohatsa Papi e leng ngwana wa bobedi ho Rangwane Pinky. Jwale Rangwane o na le bana ba bane. E le Mahoko first born, Pinky e second born, e ba Matia e betlo ba Moja. Jwale bana bana haholoholo ha ke tloa Kronstadt, ba bang bana setse ba hlahile, ba bang se o hlahile, ona monyane o hlahile se ke tsamaile mare ka tla ka motse ba ka morao. Jwale Papi ha a kena lenyalo le Pinky lemong tseo tsa bo 1997, ntho e kile ka ra e rata haholo re le ba Mohoje ho Papi. Papi ne re sa mokitse ka e le mokgonyane, ne re moka e le ngwana lapeng, because Papi hangata most of the time ha re na le mathata ona ke ena he was a pillar hara lelapa la Mogoje. Jwale ke kgola gore Mmangwane le Rangwane mo ba leng teng ba robetse ka kgotso, ha ba tseba gore se Papi a ba sietseng sona haholoholo go bana. Se ka kere Papi ne le tshegetso lelapeng la Mogoje. Ka lemo se seng ha last born ya bo Ospingi ha e graduata, Papi was there to help us financially and otherwise. So in other words, Papi nangile setulo sa bo Rangwane, a re provide ka ntho e nngwe leng gore ngwane o na wa heso a kgone go graduate hantle e le Moja. So go tloa mona gape ya tlo ba thuso gape go business ya Rangwane. Rangwane e le motho a na rana di-taxi, itse ga a tlhokafala di-taxi tsena tsa fokola waya jwalo. Ebe he ka nako nngwe a ba re go ba bone a ba elelelwa Papi, you know, it's another person e leng gore when he sees something wrong, he was not hesitating to ask you, hore abuti e ka rona le bothata mone nka thusa. So Papi e bile gore he o thusana le sware sa hae Mahoko gore ba leke go utswa sa business ya Rangwane. So today the business running very very fluent ka baka la Papi. Now nna mo siteng laka gobane itsa ke tloa kwana Kronstadt, ke tla ka mona ka Gauteng ka fitlha ka dula gona jwale ke dula ka Krugersdorp. Now Papi nako ena ba fitlha mona observatory ga ke sa tseba gantle selemo ne sefeng. So Papi a ba re invite ga tlo bula ntlo ya gae lapeng. Jwale tsa ka thoko nna le Mofumahadi a re abuti o tlwela gannyane fela gore na le bothata, ka re ba eng Papi? Papi a ba re go nna re o na le mora ya mogolonyana Mpho. Jwale Mpho e ka re go na le bothata mo bekere. E Papi ke nnete, Mpho o na le bothata, o keta o passa matric hantle. Gauteng mona re fumane dikolo and le dikgosa ga ditsebe tse e leng gore moshimane wa ka di etsa. Papi came out very clear a re abuti bona problem e ne ya mora gago a se ya gago o le moo le rona ya re ama. Jwale Papi a ba re ke tla o thusa abuti. Karpapi bona is December already. Banana rulan kwa haya observatory manili December. Abar bona abuti. Kita uthusa. Mojar ona wa bana ratsiba lona hala rute hakalo. Impa nna ke tla le kwa uthusa ka botlhale bo gnalo. Baka ke le mo modimo mfile hore ke thuse. Le le family le lo. School at Mani Cape Town. I'm from another school at the end of February. Had the cancellation but said boy is doing very well. So ke bolimo bo ile ho papi o na bo thusa ba mo hoje tsika ke tshulo hore ha holo holo mona ke le mela la palan tati majorobela rangwane le makusma kapoi hore mushima yana ona mara ona ha isale mukhonyane ke ngwana lapeng ya lo tla o tshitse he hore ngwana wa mufukeng ha ba mufukeng be le ba rolela motho ya tshwana le papi ke thuswe kana ka eh ya le ka manjoka o ketela ke batla ro fela ba mufukeng halal hlelang le rona re lahlehetswe jwa le ne re le holona re batla ho extenda lentswe la le emeletso ho la thuso ho lona ba mapile bana ba papi ba papi ha ba sala le lona fela le rona mntse ba re saletse re tla leka re bona rona bana ba re ba thuswa jwang ba ska ba bona the loopholes e le rona ntate wa bona le mba bona ba sietse bona so o sietse rona ba mohoje le ba mofokeng gore bana bana re bona re ba pitsa jwang ke a leboga.
Doki. Dijana mofokeng wa mare motho wa ntsikwe mutlanyana. Mutlanyana o ditse ba mofokeng. Papi, mahabi. Pomola ngwaneso. You've been such an inspiration to most people. And I'm one of them. I'm really proud of you. Thank you, my brother. I'd like to thank everyone who's been with us since we came across such a tragedy. Your support, your comfort, your words, messages, and in every manner. I'd like to thank the whole world, abroad, locally. We thank you. We thank you. On behalf of Bafokeng, thank you very much. Colleagues, friends, everyone, Kronstadt, entire, I'd like to thank you. Nako is not on our side. So I would like to hand over back to, so that the preacher can preach. Thank you.
Bonolo, with a minute.
Afternoon. I'd like to thank you all again for coming. Just have a few words. As my uncle said, I would like to thank everybody for attending online and in person. I really do appreciate your support throughout the preparations of the funeral and during this tough time. I'd like to thank my family for the support they've given me. Mama Nimoja, Khaliponso, Malum, Kosh. My dad was a great man, and he will live on through me, my brother, my sister, and I. Although my father was taken from us so abruptly, I'm thankful for the memories I have with him. As a father, he went above and beyond for his children and family. I love you, Pa, and I will miss you deeply. Thank you.
Without any waste of time, I would like the congregation to stand up and just a hymn the pastor over. Most edible,
oh, Ha ke le bohe motsotso ko fumantsweng kwano le hana ko e se re jile haholo ke tla le ka ho tla ha bibi hararo fela. We are going to read from the book of Isaiah, two chapters, which is chapter 4, verse 6, and chapter 24, verse 11. We'll start with Isaiah chapter 24, verse 11. It reads as thus. Ho bokollwa diterateng hobane veine e se e le siyo. Thabo yohle e hlokahetse nyakallo ya naha e faletse. Isaiah chapter 4, verse 6. Ho tla ba le tente e sirelang ke sa hakganya ya motsheare. E be setshabelo sa tshireletso difefong le dipuleng. Baratua ba batle o seng ha letsatsi lena haholo la mofikeng bonolo and bokang le dikhaitsedi tsa ka tsepetseng le haholo moja and mamatie ke modimo ya tsebang ho tlamella maqiba ke modimo ya plenantsohle ke modimo ya fodisang ke modimo ya tsheisang ke modimo ya phamisang ha uile mona ene le tsinyo ya Jerusalema Babilona moholi Juda se tshaba sa modimo sa Israele le sa Juda sine se mametsi di tshaba tse ding ka ntle ba se ba phela bophelo bo seng hantle. Yaba mutimo o ba tadima ka li hloleleng hore se tshaba saka sitsweletseleng ha se sa phela ka tsela ye ne pa hetseng mutimo jwale wa tisa dikotlo ho bona ha ulo se tshaba se wa se ratang haholo hore ba tla ba ikhopole ba tsebe ke mutimo wa bona ke mutimo o boulelang. Me modimo a o ba tadimile ba se ba sotleha. Balla ba ikopela ho modimo wa bona. Modimo a re ke tla khutlisa setjhaba sena saka. Jerusalema e neng e se yona e tla hauwa hape. Empa Juda ka hobane yena ha ba ke mekgweng. Yena le Babilona ba tla otlwa ka sehloho. Ke mo profeta Isaiah tlisitseng molaetsa ona teng a tlo tsebisa botlhe bao modimo ba ratang gore tsebang letsatsing la kajeno Jerusalema yena o tla ahua botjha empa Juda teng o tla bokollwa marako a tla tsoswa a Jerusalema. Ke ka ona temaneng ena mona ya letshwebele motso mong a reng ho bokollwa diterateng hobane veine se e le siyo thabo yohle e hlokahetse nyakallo ya naha e faletse. ditrateng tsa Jerusalem mo ne ngo pilo a ka bo gabane le kathabo Babilona ha ifita ka hare ile ya senya motse wa Jerusalem tseneng dilin ke ka ramotsona dile tsa senyeha Jerusalem ile le motse o mure o hailweng hodimo ha thaba o no bona gauta motseng ona mme ka lebaka la tshenyego e bileng teng tseo tsotlhe ga di katsa etsa letho mme ka ra diterata tsa motse wa Jerusalema go ile a tlala batho ba yang hodimo lefatshe taba ya bona e ne e le go bokolola gobane ka re o Jerusalema go ne ena le diploto tsa merara tse neng di jetswe sebakeng seo mme morareng mona o ne o etswa vein wine ena e ne e tswa diterate ka ga motse wa Jerusalema e ne e tlisa thabo le kganya ka re o bona e ne e tlisa monate ka ra motse wa Jerusalema ha ba dutse tafoleng ka re o Jerusalema ba ne ba sa je dijo pele ba nka veine kapa yona wine ena ba e nwe hanyenyana e be e tlisa appetite maphelong a bona wine ena e neng e fumanwa ka ra Jerusalema ka mona e ne le yona eo mosamaria ka letsatsi le leng ha a kopana le motho ya repitlilweng ya lwantshitsweng ke batho a enka a tlotsa maqeba a motho motho na fola matiba waine ena ha ke bala taba tsa teng hantle it was a symbol of blessing ho Modimo gobane e ne e tsa dintho tse ngata e ne e tlisa thabo thabo e ne ba teng ha veine ena e ne le teng ka ra Jerusalema ha motse o se o repitlilwe go bokolwa diterateng tsa teng gobane waine jwale ha e sa leyo thabo yotlhe e tlokaetse nyakallo ya naga e faletse ga ketsa moprofeta Isaia o bua temaneng ena ya bo 6 ore go tlaba le tente e sirelang go chesa ga kganya ya motsheare le go ba setshabelo le tshireletso difefong le dipuleng ha o etsala dintho tsena go bokololwa diterateng tsena tsa Jerusalema lebaka le 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 leng ke obane jwale veine ha eyo ha e sa leyo monate o ne o ba teng ka lebaka la veine ena o tlhokagetse ga o sa leyo nyakallo e faletse dipelong tsa batho batho ba Jerusalema ba sulafaletswe ke seneng se ba thabisa se ba tlisetsa monate ka ra malapa dijo di ne di ba monate ka lebaka la veine ha o nwele just a sip of it ntate Tshakane even in our church United Reformed Church in Kroonstad re a hweletsa le o senga ka jeno lena hei veine e ne e tlisa monate batsheng ba kereke ya rona ka jeno ha e sa leyo bonolo and bokang veine e ne le monate e etsa maphelo a lona a be sweet a be monate le natefelwe ka jeno lena ha e sa leyo ka ra Jerusalema ka lebaka la batho ba e repitlileng ba mo fukeng toki e ka tata setse pe la mo fukeng dini ha isaleo batho ba ripitlile ka ra Jerusalema monna o monna ja u pantso o ka hlola ba teng ha mo fukeng tsohle di fetile Anemba itepiste ka papi. Banyaka letse ke papi ha hlaya. Veini ha isaliyo, ha usena tabo, kara maphilo a batho, o bane jwale Jerusalema marako a wile ka ru yona. Empa bo profeta Ezaya ha le lahle le fela. O bua mantsu a na reng ha u fuma tafule sna veini. Ho taba le tente e sirelang. Ho tshisa kganya ya motsiare. E be se tshabela sa tshireletso di fifong le dipuleng. Ho lona bohle ba kileng ba lwa veini ena ba utlwa monate. Taba ya bohlokwa ke ena ho tloba jwale le tente, tente e sirelang ho motshiso le lebata ba na letsatsi di se ke tsa letsa letho. Ho tloba le tente. Ya setshabelo le tshireletso difefong le dipuleng tente ena e teng eo batho bohle ba sulafaletsweng ha ba e atamela ho hlaha sefela soreng ko lona ba kgathetseng letle ho nna mme ke tla le imolola bothateng bona tente ena e teng ha e kgethe mmala wa motho e batla motho ya atamelang pela yona ya tlang ka boikokobetso bo boholo ha atamela pela tente ena ya tshireletso jwale ka Iseraele ha a tsamaya lesabasabeng la thota a ya lefatsheng la palo ho ne o na le tente ya tabernakele yeo bosiu ba ne ba kena ba phomola ho yona motsheare ha pula ena bana ba sabela ho yona tente ena le lona ba Mofokeng e tentente e leng Jesu Kreste tshabelang tlasa tente eo bonolo tshabela tlasa tente o tshware bokang ka letsogo o nno re fela lehodimo le lokile bohle re lo phomola teng ntate wa lona o bapetse role ya hae ebile wine e monate o tuma tafole le ka ra motsi wa maokeng le ka ra maloko a borona o bapetse karolo ya bohlokwa mosotho a tlatsa tabene hantle ore sejana se setle ha se jele ke sena se tshwatlehile matsong a rona the silver cup is broken today ho batlala nna le wena re ye jwale ho mmupi wa dipisa ya neng a bopile sejana sena re o mokopa re re ntate o ile wa re neya motswalle re nwele ka yena re jele ka yena re kgabile ka yena ha o re ho yena kgutlang e ba batho ba felahang re le wa lerato la Modimo leo a re bontshitseng ho nna le wena o seng hona ha re tsamaye jwale re lo nka makumane a o re a thotseng obituaryng ya papi ho na le ntho tse ntle le baneng ba shebile memorial service maoba ka labone ho na le ntho tse ntle tse builweng ka papi tseo nna le wena re senang tsona ha re tsamaye re yo di bata Modimo o tlo re etse hantle o na sa tshabe o kenya letsopo kothong ha motho a kopa something ho yena empa mina se fela wa rona hore ke ntsha hanyenyane empa o mpha tsotlhe ke ka ona na sa fellwe ke letho gobane pelo ya ena le lerato jwale re bua tjena o seng gona re re tsamaya ka kgotso papi o ye o molekane wa gago karolo ya gago e phethile ka nako ya kgutshwanyane to the fullest Modimo a o etse hantle amen a re rapele ntata rona re a o leboga ka bophelo ba ngwana bo rona o no re yena Modimo wa bophelo hore re tlo bona na bophelo ke eng le hore na ubuntu ke e Modimo wa bophelo re di bone ka papi Modimo re di bone ntho tseo a di entseng tata rona lefatshe le a duma ka lefula hae Modimo lefatshe le lahlehetswe empa ho thajwa morene Modimo re a tseba o seng ha letsatsi lena ha mmele wa hae o tla kena le bite Modimo bolloti ba tla thaba ntata rona pinkyu tla thaba le ntate Mofokeng ba ba mmilele sefela sereng ke ba tswa mahlomoleng a maholo a lefatshe jwale o tla phumula modimo wa bophilo re be dipelong tsa rona modimo le ya botlositseng lefatsheng lena re mo kopela tshwarelo modimo o mo etse gantle ntata rona gobane re a tseba lelapa lena sefatlhao sa se kekebe sa sutha go lona modimo o tla ba etsa gantle ka keresete jesu morena wa rona amen.
Thank you, Ntate Moruti. Ra leboga ka lentswe le maatla le o re fileng lona. E se ka le ka ba matshediso dipelong tsa rona. Ra dumela le go tseba gore mmupi wa rona ke Kreste. Ke nagana re fitlheletse, we have announcements to make. Kampo Lebogo.
Very good morning to everyone. It's a very somber morning, actually. And these are words befitting of this giant. This is a giant that has straddled all barrier cultures, you know, all barriers, cultural, social, educational, professional. Kipapi. I think these are the words that are quite befitting of this, a man of his stature. The mine is just to make a few announcements. Papi haretswa mona re tloko paretswe in an orderly fashion. Ntlo ya hae mo re leng ho mme mo teng is just outside here. It's walking distance from here. Hotla tswa family hotla tswa papi a tshwere ke ba family di Paul Bearers. Ala tele ke family the ntlo ya hae mo rileng ho mea mo teng it's on the right, so we will walk down to the place where he will be finally laid to rest. Ba ha Mofokeng ba re ha re fetsa mo a retswe ka jarata e ba irile dijonyana go leboga bo botlhe ba kgonneng go tla mo go tla go feleletsa papi Mofokeng. So morago ga gore re fetse ho mea gona mo papi gona mo jarateng mo re tla tsamaya re ye go kry-a sengwenyana se isa maleng ka gonne re tsogile frogo thata go tla go felogetsa papi. Ke a leboga.
Ntate Leboko o se a tlhalositse tsela e re tlo sebetsa ka yona go tloga gone jwale, mme ge ke tla kopa ba e bangwe bakgetho or ba ivolontarileng gore ba tle ba tlo tshwara lekase ba ka tla ka pele, and then the family will cast, the family will follow, then the congregation. In the meantime, when you're going out, I will give you a hymn. I will sing it a hymn when you go out. Bokang modi moa khaya mori mo mo di mo ri ensen ke so ta o na di be di khanya le fa ti di khanya le fa ti di kha di kha nya le fa ka me sa hore ka me sa o re swa re di bitse sa balwi di bi
se sa ba lui a opetsi ha o pe ho ha hela ha em batu ba sitilwe to wasitilwe dilwe batu batu